ready?
Yep.
What's the deal, Berm? It's your boy Big Star Raw Sports, rawsports.tv, man. We're here back for another hoop season. It's about to go down. Let the people know where we are tonight, a little bit of history about tonight, and just kind of, you know, just do what you do, Berm.
The legendary Fred Pickett Jr. Gymnasium, AKA the Clip Joint, named after the late, great Chester High coach Fred Pickett, who won, you're talking about, three state championships, a couple of state runner-ups, the GOAT, as current coach Larry Yarbrough called him. Mm-hmm. Unbelievable. Fred Pickett Gym. I was born here, actually. This used to be Old Chester Hospital in the day. Yeah.
No doubt.
Yeah, so I was born here March 18th, 1958. Anyway, Chester Reading, enough said. Mm-hmm. Unbelievable history between these two teams. I want to go over the history here.
Sir.
First of all, we'll get to the game. Chester is 3-0 this season. They beat Simon Gratz, Philadelphia Public League, 70-64. Newark, Delaware, 76-70. Lancaster McCaskey, head coach from Chester, the great Bird Pal. Chester beat them the other night, 82-47. Reading is 3-1, lost to Imhotep, a powerhouse Philadelphia Charter public school, 70-53. Took care of business, the Red Knights did, beating Williamsport by 10, York by 7, Coatesville by 12. Storied programs, you gotta love it. Chester's head coach, as we mentioned, Larry Yarbrough, year number 9, a record of 195-46, two PIAA state titles, Rondé Jefferson and those guys, Granberry, I can go on and on. In 2011, 2012, state runner-up in 2013, Larry was a star guard on those great Chester Clipper teams of 87 and 88. Went to the state semifinals before losing to Billy Owens and the Carlisle. Thundering her when Carlisle won 4 in a row, and you know the history with that.
Mm-hmm.
Larry had a tremendous college career at Division I Coppin State in Baltimore, and that was from 1988 to 1992. He is Coppin State's all-time leader in assists with 622 in 111 games, fourth in career steals, 194. Reading's head coach, the fiery, intense, my man, Rick Perez. He's in year number 6 with a mark of 106-44 last season, led the team to the state Final Four. That was for the first time since 1983 when Rick Binder was the coach, Rick now at Steele High.
Yeah, yeah.
And of course, so they lost to Pittsburgh Power, Taylor Alderdice. You were there, my man.
Yep.
37th meeting between Chester and Reading. Chester leads the series 19-17. Last year, Reading won both games, including the state quarterfinal game at Leocora Center. You were there, live on Delco Hoops.
Yep.
And that score was 73-64. So Chester has captured a PIAA record, 8 boys basketball state titles, 18 state final appearances, 10-time state runner-ups. You see the banners. I'm sure you'll be all over the place in the hallway and here in the gym. Reading, unbelievable. They are the most wins of any boys basketball team program in the history of Pennsylvania, 2,071 currently, but they've never won a boys basketball state title, and they've made only 2 state final appearances in 1934, and then the heartbreaker, the General Braddock, the loss with Stu Jackson back in 1973. So there you have it, history. It's Chester Reading. It's going to be unbelievable. And keep up the great work, my man.
One question for
you.
Off the script. I want you to think for a second. You don't even have to. You can think for a second. You don't have to spit out the first thing that comes to your mind. The Clip Joint. Chester High School. What's one of your most fondest, most memorable experiences in this building? And if you can't narrow it down to one, maybe one or two.
So many. I'll never forget when the son of late great Chester point guard Mike Johnson made a shot at the buzzer, a miracle shot to win just a regular season game against math, civics, and science. I think it was like three years ago, 2013-14. That is Mike Johnson's son, and he is now at Delaware State, but I remember that shot. It was unbelievable. Mahir Johnson, and I'll never forget it. I stormed the court myself. It was crazy. Just thinking of his dad. Mike played with Coach Yarbrough, won a state championship in 89. So that's I went nuts.
Well, thank you, Burn, man. Thanks for all that you do, man. Thanks for, you know, all that you do for the culture, man. I'm looking forward to a good one tonight, man.
It's going to be epic.
Yes, sir.
I just want the bags, I just want the check, I just want the bag. Hate to see them next, they be getting mad. I just want the check, I just want the bag. Running, 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 running to the money, 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 money. Running, 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 running to the money, money, money.
running, 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 running straight to the dough. Y'all hit him out, boy, you already know. Me and Black Rose doing features for the low. Keep it on the low, or your speakers gon' blow. Blow, whoa, first take, no rehearsing. Whoa, real collective, kill the verse so perfect. Charge my verses, every cent worth it. You ain't even notice, I ain't even cursing. Whoa.
If you can't ball, you in the wrong court. I'm with Big Star and it's Raw Sports. As a young boy, I made the wrong choice. Now I'm bouncing back with a strong voice. Now that land passing in the box Porsche. I need clean green like a golf course. If it's on dough, then it's on dough. Get ready, sex, I'm on go.
Running to the money, 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 money. Running, 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 running to the money, 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 money. Broke in the joke, boy, ain't nothing funny. Sitting around waiting, boy, ain't nothing coming. That's why I'm running, 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 running to the money, 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 money.
I don't want the rolling watch chain full of glass. I just want the cash, 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 cash. Talking about a big old bag in the stash. Talking about bag, 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 bag. Tie the whole thing by bag. Haters say I'm next up, they be getting mad. See him in the rear view when I hit the gas. Lines on my lane, let you know you can't pass. See him at the bus stop, I don't even laugh. Double back, U turn, do the old dash. Top speed to the money, hope I don't crash. Can't slow down, money move too fast. If you don't come in first place, then you last. Get you a grind, master your craft. Make you some cash, stack up the math. Two of my sauce, I can make a splash.
Can't ball, you in the wrong court. I'm with Big Star and it's Raw Sports. As a young boy, I made the wrong choice. Now I'm bouncing back with a strong voice. Now that lamp passing in the box push. I need clean green like a golf course. If it's on dough, then it's on dough. Get ready, sack, and I'm on go.
Yeah.
go, boy.
Thank you. got C7 tonight. No, I'm not. Okay.
Yeah. Let's go! Thank you.